What's going on, guys? It's Tyrant Karma here, and welcome back to my Call of Duty World of War Let's Play. We're picking up right where we left off on blowtorching corkscrew. Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. I didn't mean to say that. I didn't notice that said corkscrew. Oh no. Bro, where? The heck is he shooting me from? Jeez. That was right in my face. Oh jeez. Ha ha ha. Wow. Shot me through the rock. That's not cool. Oh jeez. Okay. No, no, no. All right. But then that ad had last time, but whatever. Anyways, moving on. Oh gosh. Ow. Alright. I shot that bunker so that way it didn't kill me if it blew up. Well, better he dies from that barrel than not than me. Oh, that's a team. Oh jeez.
Other side of the bridge.
Take these guys out.
Everyone on me. What do we do now? We keep moving, Polanski. Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
All right. Oh shoot. I'm alive. I wasn't that close to the green, but whatever. Come here. Oh, come on now. Hey! That's not cool. Who do you think you are? Epelinski. Burn him! Oh! Now please stop getting shot at, please! Hey! What's up? You're not cool. Alright, just gonna burn these guys out. Ow! Hey, that was rude of you. I'm not appreciative of this. Take this gun, I guess.
Outstanding, Marine! Out fucking standing! Now let's get out of this jam hole and start dealing with our wounds. Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Tell me, got him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply drop
in the
morning. Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
This
is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the coast.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
All right. Now, we are on breaking point.
Force pulled back to the North Ridge, but I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
I think this is the last. Actually, yeah, this is pretty much the last of the America versus Japan levels. After this, we're going to be doing the last two Russia versus Germany levels. But that'll be for the next episode.
This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they? Can I hang up?
I'm gonna snipe instead.
Eyes wide! In the tree! Bring him down!
All right. Oh, the no scope. Ow, ow, ow.
MG, a fucking gate.
Oh, shoot! Oh, you thought, boy. What you thought? Okay. I need to teach you a lesson.
Through the gate.
Oh, you would. Oh, shoot! I was about to make fun of him for... But he just pulled a grenade. It's like, oh yeah, you gonna talk shit about me? I'll show you, son! And just pulls out a grenade right before he just dies.
Come on, we're pushing deeper into the castle. I'm low on ammo!
Damage what you can. Use the enemy's weapons if you have to.
Is there something over here? Oh, never mind. It's blocked off. Oh, I missed. Hold on, I'm trying. Man. Good night.
Good shot.
Oh, he did. Nice shot. Oh, carbine. Let's switch to that later. Alright, I'm gonna keep the Thompson. Sprint, right? What was that guy doing? All right. Oh, shoot! Where did you come from? Alright, I think I've had enough sniping. I'm gonna switch to the Browning. Alright.
Push forward, we gotta take out those mortars.
First mortar pit, up ahead!
Miller, clear them out.
No, 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 I don't know why I said I'm pretty sure this is the last Last American versus Japanese level. This pretty much is. I should know. Whatever. Eat! Aw, oh, I did not see that grenade. Sometimes I just do not see the grenade indicator. It just doesn't show up for some reason. Alright. Reset and try again, I guess. Oh, whoa, whoa, okay, that was a little too close. Oof. Alright. Got one more left. Let's check out this guy right here. Oh! I took out the pit as well? Okay. We can work with that. Oh my gosh! Got him.
Okay, we're nearly there. Plane should be en route to assist.
Good! They can blow this place to Kingdom Come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. We're in the corner of this courtyard. Split up.
Pray and pray. Almost. Oh jeez. No. Alright. Okay. Good. Oh. Switch to an automatic.
This way.
Shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area!
We kill him, that's what we do.
Downstairs, into the tunnel.
Shoot those barrels.
soldier fire.
Polanski, search him.
On the ground, now!
Keep those hands up!
Shit!
Oh, what? Oh, I must have been too close to them. Okay. Alright, I guess I gotta keep my distance. Alright, well, reset and try again. As my friend says.
Hold your fire.
What do I got?
Polanski, search him.
On the ground now!
Keep those hands up.
Shit! Go back! Miller! They killed the sergeant! The bastards killed him! You sons of bitches! Pass the line!
Oh my god! Oh my gosh! I can't knife! Oh my gosh! Oh gosh! Nice try. Don't kill me! Oh, I still gotta call in the east building. Everyone here is just dying. What about Thompson?
We made it. We did it. It's over.
Oh, I thought we had to destroy that building, but whatever.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while our bullets whistle all around.
Why is he glitching out? Last stand. Whatever.
When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
Alright. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching this. It's part of my Call of Duty World of War Let's Play. If you liked it, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you want. Until next time, I'll see you guys later.